advance rock bottom 407. And above all else, the lesson the Rock taught you was getting your monkey ass whipped. 1, 2, 3. See, Booker T, there is one more lesson that The Rock taught you. A lesson you will never, ever forget. And that lesson is this. Is you can try and talk like The Rock. You can try and act like The Rock. But the fact remains, Booker T, is there is only one. And The Rock means one. People's champ, electrifying man. And that man, Booker T, is The Rock.
No doubt about that.
So Booker T, after last night, The Rock knows that you couldn't possibly be feeling good right now. The Rock knows that you're probably feeling 2 feet tall. So The Rock wants one thing. Booker T, The Rock wants you to come out here, face The Rock, eye to eye, and maybe, just maybe, The Rock can make you feel a little bit better. So, Sacramento, let's give Booker T a warm welcome by chanting his name.
Those are boos. How observant of you. Thank you.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Well, here it comes. The former WCW champion answering the... Wait a minute.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Oh, you're...
This is ridiculous. This is absurd. Be ashamed of yourself for laughing.
Rock said he's about like 2 feet tall. He's right.
No, Booker T, after last night at SummerSlam, The Rock wants to know, how do you feel?
How do you think I feel, sucker? Look at how bow-legged he is.
Whoa, 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 Booker T. You don't have to get mad at The Rock. Don't be angry at The Rock. Because you're still a fantastic athlete. You still have a great body.
Yeah, and my hair's pretty too, sucker. Stop, it's not funny. It's not.
Well, Booker T, I'll tell you what. The Rock called you out here because he wants you to feel better. And he knows there's one way you're really going to feel better, and that's by doing that move. You know the move that you do better than anybody else.
Yeah, you know, spin-a-rooney, sucker.
You know, when Booker T finds out about
it. Why don't you go ahead and make yourself feel better and treat The Rock to the spin-a-rooney.
Boy, you got it. It's hilarious. He did a better than Booker T.
Enough! It's not funny. This is blasphemy, damn it.
That's pretty good, Booker T. Why don't you show The Rock a little moonwalk?
Booker T doesn't do a moonwalk.
Running man?
Booker T doesn't do that either. Why are you laughing?
You know, The Rock's an athlete, used to play football. Why don't you show The Rock a little Deion Sanders?
The prime time.
What in the, why is this happening? Hello?
Booker T, Rock knows you feel better. Can you dig that?
No, sucker!
Ask you one more time. Can you dig that?
Yeah, I can dig it, sucker.
Let the Rock ask you one more thing. Let the Rock finish. Let the Rock ask you one more thing. You want to keep dancing?
Let's do this, sucker.
Wait a minute. Oh, thank God. Thank you, God.
Well, that's a former Intercontinental Champion, Lance Storm, a guy that has little, if any, hurt.
Little, if any, what?
Edge is the new Intercontinental Champion after defeating Lance Storm at SummerSlam.
This is a sad display, Rock.
Yes, it is. Tell him, Lance.
It's a sad day in this business when mocking your opponent via midget is an acceptable form of entertainment.
Storm's got no sense of humor.
It's not entertainment at all.
Now, no one enjoys a good laugh more than I do.
Right.
But this ain't funny. You want something that's funny, Rock. You want a real joke? That's you carrying the WCW title. Which brings me to why I'm out here. To challenge you to a WCW title match right here tonight.
And Storm challenging The Rock.
What you say, and if The Rock can be serious for a minute. As far as for your challenge goes, you and The Rock, WCW title match tonight. Well, The Rock says, just bring it.
Challenge accepted, it sounds to me like.
That's splendid, Rock. Because not only will I bring the WCW title back to the Alliance, but your days of unabashed hijinks are about to end.
And your night of The Rock whooping your ass is about to begin. If you smell what The Rock is cooking,
The Rock has accepted Lance Storm's challenge. The WCW.
Oh!
Oh, come
yes!
on! What a
yes!
cheap shot! What a hideous, heinous maneuver by Lance Storm! Super kicking the little fella!
Perfect! Excellent! That's the way to take care of business!
And Lance Storm's gonna pay for that live here tonight!
Uh-huh!